Yellow Jackets. Yellow Jackets come into the contest at 15-11. The Eagles come in 13-17 overall and 3-1 in Capital Athletic Conference play. Eric Jorgensen on the mound here for the Eagles. He'll be throwing the John O. Hot behind the plate. Thomas Weaver playing third. Truslow at first. Keller at second. And Kevin Stein at short, rounding out the infield. He burns out and left with sink in center and Derek Neese playing right field for the Eagles here today. On a cool day here in Fredericksburg, sun is shining through the clouds. Perfect day for baseball. The Eagles are coming off of two losses at St. Mary's this past weekend. The Eagles then played York on Saturday, last Saturday, here at home, when they won in a walk-off fashion in game two of the doubleheader. So we're just about set to get underway here from Dickinson. Travis Lodge leading off for the Yellow Jackets. Jorgensen comes set first pitch. Is away, ball one. The 1-0 pitch swung on and fouled back. Jorgensen comes set 1-1. Breaking ball in there, strike two. One-two pitch swung on and hit down left field line, but foul. Lodge will be handling shortstop duties here for the Yellow Jackets. As Jorgensen works ahead, 1-2. Pitch on the way, swung on and missed, strike three. Jorgensen gets the leadoff batter swinging for out number one. So that'll bring up Nate Miners. Miners will be playing third base here for Randolph-Macon. One away, top of the first pitch. Swung on and missed, strike one. Oh, one pitch, breaking ball, just misses the corner for ball one. One pitch inside, ball two. Two-one pitch is low and away from ball three, and Jorgensen falls behind now 3-1. Pitch the Miners swung on and hit into right field for a base hit. And that'll bring up number nine, Mitchell Keeler, as Coach Reiser goes out. Talk to his pitcher. Quick little meeting is over as Keeler steps into the box. Keeler will handle the catching duties here in game for the Yellow Jackets. Jorgensen throws over. Miner's back in plenty of time. First pitch to Keeler's in there, strike one. Jorgensen gives a look over to first, now comes set. 0-1 pitch is low, nice stop by Hott, ball one. Pitch as the runner goes is low, gets away from Hott. The Miners will be in there. Stolen base.
Time now.
So a 2-1 count now to Keeler. Miners on second, one out. Training staff looks over at Hott. I don't know, something with his hand looks like a tape issue. Now he's back, ready to play with a 2-1 count. Keeler, one away here, top of the first. Jorgensen comes set. Pitch is swung on and hit through the gap in left field. That'll get down, and the Yellow Jackets will get a run. As Keeler will be in there with the single. So a one out single. Plates Miners. And the Yellow Jackets take an early 1-0 lead. Some high-low up, one away here, top of the first. One run already through. First pitch to him, swung on and missed, strike one. And throws over Keeler back in time. The 0-1 pitch in the dirt. Good stop by Hott for ball one. One count to Milo, one away, top of first. Jorgensen with a look over, now set. Pitch on the way, swung on, hit foul. Pitches the ball as Hott throws that one in the center field. And Keeler will get all the way to third on the error by Haught. That one not even close. It's both Stein and Keller covering on the steal. So now a runner on third with one away. Run runner already through this inning. And a 2-2 count to Milo. Pitch, breaking ball, fouled away, straight back.
Get RBI here, let's go! Come on, Nick! Don't get beat!
Hey, 2-2 pitch swung on and again fouled straight back. Two pitch swung on and deep drive to center field. It's under for the out, but it will plate another run. So sack fly for Milo. And that'll bring up number 6, Tim Benjamin. Two away here, top of the first. Randolph-Macon leads it 2-0. As Jorgensen comes set, first pitch is outside, ball one. One out pitch is in the dirt, ball two. Pitch called strike one. And quickly Jorgensen works back even at 2-2. So two pitches low and the count runs full, 3-2. Payoff pitch from Jorgensen, just off the outside corner. He walks Benjamin. That'll bring up Brian Miltenberger, two away here, top of the first. Benjamin on first after the walk. First pitch to Milton Burgers outside, ball one. Jorgensen gives a look over at first. Pitch swung on and fouled back. And we'll give a throw over Benjamin back in plenty of time. One count to Miltenberger, two away. Pitch, breaking ball, just misses ball two. One pitch inside, ball three. Jorgensen behind 3-1, two away, top of the first. Pitch swung on and fouled back. Count is full. Benjamin will take off here on the pitch. The full count, 3-2, two outs. Pitch on the way is high for ball four. Number eight, Blake Sadoff, steps into the box. Lefty playing center field for Randolph-Macon. First pitch to him is in the dirt, ball one. Runners on second to first, two away here, top of the first. The 1-0 pitch. It's high, ball two. Pitch is in there, strike one. Benjamin on second. Milton Berger on first after two straight walks by Jorgensen. Two one offer. Swung on and fouled. Count evens 2-2. Two pitch breaking ball just misses. And again, the count is full, 3-2. Runners will take off on the pitch. 2-2 pitch swung on and hit just past the diving hand to Keller. As Benjamin will score, and the Yellow Jackets lead it. Now 3-0.
We got two.
Hey, here we go, Steele. Looking for Sydney. Come on, buddy.
So that brings up number 16, Sid Harvey. Harvey playing right field. As they'll have a pitching change here. As Jorgensen's day will be done after two-thirds of an inning, giving up three runs on three hits. So they'll bring in the lefty, number 17, David Phillips, sophomore out of Round Hill, Virginia. So we'll take this time to thank our corporate partners, the Virginia Lottery, Nike and BSN Sports, Northwestern Mutual, Union First Market Bank, University of Mary Washington Dining Services, Home Team Grill, Vicelli Pizza, Ultimate Subaru, Academy Bus Line, Myers Wagner Wealth Management, and the Hyatt Place. And we're back as David Phillips takes over on the mound. Jorgensen's day is done after two-thirds of an inning, giving up three runs on three hits. And Sid Harvey at the dish for the Yellow Jackets. First pitch to him is in there, strike one. Runner on first with two away as Phillips comes set. Throw over as the runner goes. And they'll get him in the rundown to end the inning. The Eagles give up three runs on three hits. There was one error. No one left on base. We'll go to the bottom of the first. Eagles trailing 3-0. And we're back. Bottom of the first, Brian Burns leading off. Eagles trail at 3-0. As the Yellow Jackets got three quick ones in the top half of the opening inning. First pitch to Burns. It's outside, ball one. Austin Bain on the mound for the Yellow Jackets here today. The righty comes, sets, and pitches. He's in there, strike one. One pitch outside. Burns works ahead 2-1. One pitch to Burns in there, strike two. Count even to 2-2 to Burns. Pitch from Bain on the way. Swung on and missed, strike three. Thomas Weaver steps up to the plate now for the Eagles. Weaver, the third baseman here today, with one away in the bottom of the first. First pitch to Weaver outside, ball one. Come Weaver! Pitch swung on, hit to short. Up with the throw is low. It'll be an error on shortstop. And that'll bring up John Ohot. So Weaver on first after the error by Lodge. Big power hitting lefty Hot steps up to the plate with one on, trailing 3-0. First pitch to him, breaking ball in there, strike one. Weaver leads from first. Pitch to Jono, just misses the corner. Ball one. One count to Jono. One away here, bottom of the first. Pitch swung on, fouled back. Strike two. James Keller on deck. And sink behind him. As Bain comes set. And he'll look Keller back. Or Weaver back to first.
Get out of here, let's go! Come on!
One, two pitch. Weaver takes up, popped up. Shallow left field.
No.
Anderson under it. For out number two. I'll bring up the second baseman, James Keller. Two away here, bottom of the first. Weaver off first, two outs. After the error by Lodge. First pitch as Weaver goes is called strike. And they get him. As Weaver tries for the steal and gets caught. As the Eagles still trail 3-0 going to the top of the second. Sid Harvey leads off the top of the second here as we rejoin you. David Phillips on the mound, first pitch. Swing and a miss for strike one. Yellow Jackets got three runs in the top of the first. As Phillips came on to replace Jorgensen, as the 0-1 pitch is swung on, hit towards the sink. Up with it. Throw on the Truslow in time for out number one. So that brings up Christian Sanderson. Sanderson playing left field for the Yellow Jackets. First pitch to him is a ball, 1-0. And some confusion in the late foul call as it did hit off the plate there, and the count evens up at 1-1. Sanderson, the number 9 hole for the Yellow Jackets, watches that one high for ball 2. The 2-1 offer swung on and a lazy pop up. As Hot is underneath of it for out number 2. So that brings up Travis Lodge. So the Yellow Jackets are back to the top of the order. Lodge 0 for 1 with a strikeout in the first. As now Phillips comes set in the first pitch, swung on, fouled out of play. Low one pitch, foul straight back. Phillips works ahead, 0-2. Two away here, top of the second. 0-2 count to Lodge. The pitch swung on, missed. Strike 3 as the Yellow Jackets go 1-2-3 in the top of the second. Ewell's coming up, still trailing 3-0. Back now, bottom of the second. Eagles trailing 3-0. As the Eagles will have 5, 6, 7 up. As Keller steps into the box. Bain comes set, first pitch to Keller on the way. Swung on and hit into the gap in the right field. Keller will be aboard for a leadoff single. Three in the
Green runner!
Oh, and center fielder James Sink.
So that brings up Sink as Keller is aboard with a leadoff single. Pitch on the way is low for a ball. Sink looking to get the bunt down, trying to advance Keller as the Eagles try to cut into this 3-0 deficit. Nissan Deck and Truslow behind him for the Eagles here. Bottom half of the second. Pitch on the way. Sink gets the bunt down. Tough play. Sink will beat it out for a single.
Ryan Milberger, you got to be there. You got to get there. Can't tell you it's coming any more than I do.
So that brings up Derek Neese. No outs here. The first two batters on board. Both with singles here as the Eagles trail 3-0, bottom of the second. As Bain comes setting out, looks back, Keller to second. First pitch to Neese is in there, strike one. Neese, a sophomore from Mount Airy, Maryland. Playing right field for the Eagles here today. Breaking ball in there as Bain works ahead, 0-2. Two on, no out, bottom of the second. No to count the Neese. Breaking ball outside, ball one. One-two pitch, swung on and fouled out of play off the right side. Keller on second, Sink on first. First two batters here for the Eagles get on with singles. A 1-2 count to Neese. As Neese calls for time before that pitch can get in there. One, two pitch on the way, swung on. Fisted in a right field. As everyone will move up a base. That'll bring up Truslow. Bases loaded full of Eagles here. Bottom of the second, no outs. And the first baseman, Tyler Truslow, steps up to the plate. Eagles trailing 3-0. Cut into this deficit here. two runners in scoring position. First pitch to Tyler. It's up high. Ball one. Pitch on the way in there. Strike one. One count to Truslow. Keller on third. Sink on second and Nice on first. None away here, bottom of the second. 1-1 pitch is swung on and hit to second. Lodge up with it is the Yellow Jackets turn two. Keller does come through as the Eagles get a run. And now Kyler Madison up to the dish. Two outs. Eagles now trail at 3-1. Off the RBI ground out by Truslow. First pitch to Kyler in there, strike one. Sink leads away from the third here with two outs. Pitch on the way is low. Ball one. One pitch to Madison is low. Ball two. Pitch in there, strike two. Two away here as Eagles getting a run, cutting into the deficit. Randolph-Macon now leads it 3-1. Bain comes set now. Pitch on the way is low. Nice stop there by Keeler. So the count runs full to Madison. Payoff pitch to Kyler. Low, ball four. There's no runners on the corners for the Eagles, two away. Kevin Stein now in the number nine hole, shortstop for the Eagles. Steps up, two runners on and two away here, bottom of the second. Sink on third, Madison on first after the walk. First pitch to Stein in there, strike one. One count to Stein. Pitch on the way. Breaking ball hits the outside corner, strike two. Stein quickly now behind 0-2. Bain comes setting out the pitch. Low one away for ball one.
Make something here. Back dash and get it out. Cut out. Relax.
Addison leads away from first. Sink from third. Pitch on the way, swung on and fouled straight back. Count remains 1-2. Pitch up high. A nice stop by Keelers. That one got away from Bain for ball two. Pitch swung on and fouled out of play off the right side. Two pitch on the way, swung on and chopped a short. Lodge up with it. Throw on to Milton Berger for the third out. The Eagles get one on three hits and strand a runner. So they trail it 3-1 going to the top of the third. Back now, top of the third. Randolph-Macon leading it 3-1. As Nate Miners steps up. 1-for-1 in the ballgame with a single, would later score. And that 3-run first inning. First pitch to him is in there, strike one from Phillips. Oh, one pitch runs away. Ball one. Southpaw comes set and delivers. Works ahead now, 1-2. Two pitch swung on and fouled as it just gets under the hand of the third base coach. Count remains 1-2. On 2 to Miners. Breaking ball low, ball two. Keeler and Milo on deck for the Yellow Jackets here in the third. 2-2 pitch. High and outside, and the count runs full. Three, two pitches outside, ball four. The Miners is on with the leadoff walk. Brings up Mitchell Keeler. Keeler one for one with a single. Would score back in that first inning. As Phillips throws over, Miners back in plenty of time. As Phillips keeping Miners close to the bag there at first. Top of the third, Randolph-Macon leading it 3-1. Phillips comes set now and throws home outside for ball one. Pitch in there, strike one. As Phillips throws over again the first, Miners back in time. Phillips worried about Miners at first, taking off. 1-1 pitch is in there. Phillips works ahead 1-2. 3-1 our score, top of the third here from Dickinson. One-two pitch to Keeler, swung on and missed for the first out. We'll bring up the designated hitter, Nick Milo. Milo 0 for 1. Sack fly back in the first. Scoring Keeler. First pitch to him is popped up into center field. Sink runs onto it. Can't come up with the catch. Still credit a hit there to Milo.
Make him elevate. Come on.
Benjamin now up one away here, top of the third. Runners on first and second after the single by Milo. First pitch to him is popped up in the right field. Knee under, makes the catch. Quickly gets it in. So the runners do not move up. Brings up Milton Berger, walked in his first plate appearance. 2 away here, top of the third. First pitch on the way, breaking ball in there, strike one. Miners on second, Milo on first, 2 away. Randolph-Macon leading it 3-1. Pitch is low, ball one. One and one to Milton Berger. Phillips comes set.
Oh,
throws low for ball two.
Oh,
Miners back to second. Two away, 2-1 count. Pitch on the way in there, strike two. Count evens up now, 2-2. Two gone here, top of the third. Runner takes off from second, but no avail as Miltenberger strikes out swinging for the third out. Yellow Jackets lead it 3-1 coming to the bottom of the third. Back now, bottom of the third here. Eagles trailing 3-1, and Brian Burns, the leadoff hitter, steps up to the plate for the Eagles. 1-2-3 due up for here for the Eagles is Burns, Weaver, and Haught. Looking to continue to cut into this deficit, now only trailing 3-1. It's the first pitch to Burns, just a bit outside, ball one. Pitch popped up, foul ground. First baseman under it. The first out of the inning. One away here, bottom of the third. Thomas Weaver up. Reached on an error back in the first. First pitch to him is in there for a strike. Weaver reached on an error by Lodge back in the first. Will later be caught stealing. 0-1 pitch swung on and fouled off. And Weaver falls behind 0-2. Two breaking balls swung on and hit in the center field. Sat off is underneath of it for the second out. That brings up Haught, two away here, bottom of the third. Haught flew out the left field. His first time up. First pitch to Jono's up high, ball one. Keller on deck for the Eagles in the 1-0 pitch. Swung on and popped up, foul ground. Miners gives chase and has it for the third out. Eagles go down 1-2-3 here, bottom of the third, headed to the top of the fourth. Eagles trailing 3-1. Back now, top of the fourth. Phillips still on the mound for the Eagles as they trail 3-1. Blake Sadhoff takes strike one. Sadhoff 1-for-1 with a single. Back in the first. Takes the 0-1. It's the second. Keller up with it for the first out. Harvey now up. He's 0-for-1 as he grounded out to short. It's first time up. First pitch to him in there, strike one. Phillips came on in relief back in the first. Jorgensen went 2/3 of an inning, giving up 3 runs. Breaking ball in there and works ahead 0-2. So that 0-2 is in there for ball one. One-two pitch, swung on and missed. Strike three. So quickly now two away here in the fourth. As Christian Sanderson comes up to the plate. Two away here, top of the fourth. First pitch in there, strike one. Phillips delivers. It's a chopping ball. Stein up with it. And not in time as Sanderson hustles down for a hit. High chopping ball to Stein. Came up with it, but Sanderson hustles his way down the line for the hit. That'll bring off leadoff hitter Travis Lodge. He's 0-for-2, two strikeouts. That's Anderson aboard with two away. Phillips will throw back. 3-1 our score. Top of the fourth here in Dickinson. Sanderson aboard with the single. As Phillips will throw over again. Pitch to Lodge, just swung on and belted to left field. Burns underneath of it. And That'll do it for the Yellow Jackets here in the fourth. Eagles still trailing 3-1, head to the bottom of the fourth. Back now, bottom of the fourth. It's James Keller lead it off. Keller 1-for-1 with the single would score. The lone run here for the Eagles back in the second. First pitch, Keller swung on a hit in the hole. Nice stop made there by Lodge. Good job by Lodge just getting to it. Can't make the play as they'll credit a hit to Keller. That'll bring up Sink. Sink also 1-for-1 with the single. That's leadoff man aboard with a single here for the Eagles. Sink calls for time as Bain was taken. Just a little too long for his liking to get the ball to the plate. First pitch to Sink. Taken for ball one. Runner goes from first. Keller will be in there with a stolen base. So that one called a strike. Count 1-1. As Keller steals second now. Runner in scoring position. Eagles trailing 3-1. Nissan Deck, Truslow behind him. That's a 1-1 pitch. Breaking ball just a bit high for ball two. Count to Sink the pitch. Taken low for ball four. As part of that. Eagles threatening here in the bottom half of the fourth. Looking to cut into this two-run deficit. A His niece drops down a bunt fielded by Bain. Throw on the first will be in time as the runners move up. Truslow up now, hitting to a double play, his first time up. That allowed Keller to score the only run back in the second. As the Eagles have two in scoring position here with one away. Yeah, Truslow hits it. Shallow right field, second baseman under it for the second out. So that brings up Madison here. Two in scoring position, two away, bottom of fourth. Madison looking to tie this game up potentially with a base hit. Madison walked his first plate appearance. And the pitch. Taken low, ball one. Pitch is in the dirt, ball two. Two oh count to Madison, two away. Runners on second and third. As Bain comes set. Pitch is low, and Madison now ahead 3-0. Would be next for the Eagles. His 3-0 pitch is low for ball four. And Stein walks. Bain walks, the bases loaded. So Stein up now, bases loaded, two outs. Bottom of the fourth. That's one swing of the bat can do some damage here for the Eagles.
Time, Mike, time.
This will come out and try to talk to Bain with the bases loaded. Two away here, bottom of the fourth. Randolph-Macon leading it 3-1. Eagles will travel to Southern Virginia tomorrow for a game starting at 3 o'clock. And they'll head home for the final doubleheader of the season. So they host Marymount starting at 1 o'clock here on Saturday. This meeting on the mound now is over. The runners will head back to their respective bases, and Stein will step into the box. Two away, and the Eagles trailing by two. First pitch on the way is low, ball one. One 0 Pitch is blocked there by Keeler. Ball two. So Stein works ahead 2-0. Pitch on the way. In there, strike one. Stein in a big spot here early. The Eagles trail at 3-1. Bases loaded. Two away. Two one pitch. Swung on and fouled off to the right side.
Strike three, Dirk. Step on it. Step on it. Work. Don't let him out of this. Let's go.
This count evens up at 2-2.
Come on, guys! Come on!
Bain gets the signal now. Comes set. Pitch on the way. Swung on and hit towards the hole. Gets through. Lodge. As Lodge will be credited with the error as two runs will score here for the Eagles. This game is tied now with Burns coming up to hit. Burns up now off the error by Lodge as two come through. We have a tie ball game. First pitch, Burns is in there, strike one. It's been the bottom half of the order for the Eagles here, producing all three runs. Oh, one pitch is low and away. Ball one. Madison on second, Stein on first. With two away in the tie ball game. Pitch on the way is low, ball two. As Bain is struggling here in this fourth inning. Put the Eagles away. Weaver on deck. Two and pitch on the way is low and Burns ahead 3-1. Called strike two. Now the count runs full as Madison and Stein will be off on the pitch. Payoff pitch on the way, swung on, fouled off. Keeler can't hold on to it. Count remains 3-2. Bain comes set and delivers. Breaking ball almost hits Burns. It'll be a two-out walk. As Bain has run into a little bit of trouble here in the fourth as he walks the bases loaded again for Weaver. Weaver 0 for 2, reached on an error back in the first, flew out last inning. Weaver up with a big spot here, bases loaded two away. Tie ball game. Pitch on the way in there, strike one. So Weaver, one swing of the bat away from giving the Eagles a lead. Fell behind 3-0 after the top half of the first. Worked their way back to a tie here. Two runs this inning. One pitch blocked by Keeler for ball one.
Come on, Vayner! Come on, Vayner!
Madison on third, Stein on second, and Burns on first. The Eagle base runners. As Weaver's 1-1 count. Swung on and fouled out of play.
Strike three in the dirt. Step on it, bitch. Step on the plate.
Strike two. Pitch misses ball two.
Come on, buddy. Come on, Vayner. Come on, Vayner.
Count even at 2-2. Two away here, bottom of the fourth. Two across already for the Eagles. Pitch on the way, swung on and missed. As Weaver down on strikes. Not before the Eagles get two to tie this thing up. 3-3 as we go to the top of the fifth. Welcome back. It's about to start the top of the fifth as the Eagles get two in the bottom half of the fourth to tie it up. Three apiece. Miners now up to lead off the Yellow Jacket fifth. Shows bump, pulls back. Ball one. New pitcher for the Eagles, Cole Jarvis, throws that one for ball two. As Jarvis struggling to find the zone here early, it's 3-0. Jarvis, the right-handed freshman from Virginia Beach, takes over for David Phillips. This is 3-0 is in there, strike one. Up, Hunter swings and hits this one to left field. Burns tracks it down just shy of the fence for out number one.
Now batting the catcher, Mitch Keeler.
Mitch Keeler now up for the Yellow Jackets. He's 1-for-2 with a strikeout and a single. And a run scored. He puts a charge in that one to center field, and that'll drop out there in front of Sink for a one out hit. Nick Milo steps up, one away, one runner on first. Eagles and Yellow Jackets tied at 3. Top half of the 5th as Jarvis throws over. Pitch is swung on and hit towards left field. Sink all the way over from center to make that grab for out number 2.
Now batting the first baseman, Tim Benjamin.
So bring up the first baseman, Tim Benjamin. 2 away here, top of the 5th. In a tie ball game. Keeler on first after a single this inning. Jarvis comes set. Throws a first pitch strike. Breaking ball, misses up high for ball one. As time is called, Keeler attended to an untied shoe over there at first. Jarvis, quick throw over. Keeler back in time. One to Benjamin, 2 away. Pitch. Hits the corner, strike 2. And Jono with the snap throw back to first. Keeler back in time. Pitch, breaking ball, misses outside, and count evens up at 2-2. Two pitches in the dirt. The count runs full. 3-2. As Jarvis throws back to first and it gets away from Truslow. And Keeler will get all the way to third. As he stepped off the base, and smart heads-up play there by Weaver for the third out. We're still tied at 3s, heading to the bottom of the 5th. back, ladies and gentlemen. About to start the bottom half of the fifth. New pitcher on for the Yellow Jackets, number 31, Tanner Phillips. Right-hander out of Powhatan, Virginia. As John O'Hott will lead things off here for the Eagles. Still have 3, 4, 5 hitters up. Number 7, Stuart Brown comes in the lineup for Randolph-Macon. He'll play third. As Miners will move from third to short. First pitch to John O in there, strike one. Pitch misses outside. Ball one. 1-1 to Jono outside. Ball two. Jono 0 for 2 with a pair of flyouts. He puts a charge into that one to center field. Sat off under it for the first out. Keller now steps up. He's 2 for 2 with a pair of singles. And a run scored here today. First pitch to James, swung on and hit to left field.
Got room, you got room!
Slicing foul, Sanderson under it for out number two. So sync up now, two away here, bottom of half of the fifth. And a 3-3 tie. Sync 1 for 1 with a single and a walk. His last time up. Sink scored the tying run last inning. Off that error by the shortstop, Travis Lodge, in the first pitch. It's in there, ball one. No pitch on the way. Sink shows bunt, fouls it off. Outs here, bottom of the fifth. 1-1 count to sink. Pitch is swung on and fouled straight back. Strike two. One, two, swung on. Slicing foul. Drop out there. Count remains 1-2. One, two to sink, two away. Pitch swung on and chopped foul. Coach Ellis down there, third base. Can't come up with it. Count remains 1-2. Sink fighting off a number of pitches here. Stay alive. Nissan deck for the Eagles. 2 in there, called strike 3. So the Eagles are sat down in order 1-2-3. We're still tied, headed to the top of the 6th. Back now here, top of the 6th, 3-3 tie between Randolph-Macon and Mary Washington. Jarvis on the mound, first pitch to Benjamin, slices foul, and runs out of play for strike 1. The 0-1 to Benjamin gets away from a hot ball 1. One pitch swung on and hit into the gap and right. It'll drop down as Benjamin will be in the second with a stand-up double. Benjamin on second with a leadoff double here to open up the 6th. And Milton Berger up. He is 0-1 with a walk and a strikeout his last time up. First pitch to him is in there, strike 1. Pitch swung on and hit into the gap. Sink races to it. Gets there in time for out number 1. Yes, that'll bring off Sadoff. Yes. Coach Reiser will make his way to the mound as we may get a pitching change here. He'll have a talk with Jarvis and Hott. 3-3 tie here from Dickinson. Randolph-Macon getting 3 runs on 7 hits. They do have 2 errors. And the Eagles with 3 runs on 4 hits and 2 errors. So Randolph-Macon got out to a 3-0 lead early. After the top half of the first, the Eagles clawed their way back to tie it up in the bottom half of the 4th. Pyre comes out to break up the meeting on the mound. As we'll return to action with 1 away here, top of the 6th. Blake Sadoff will step up. 1-for-2 with a single and a ground out. First pitch swinging. Nice jump and grab there by Weaver for out number 2.
Now batting the right fielder, Sid Harvey.
As Weaver saves what would be the go-ahead run, as that one had eyes for the line down there and left. It's two-way here now as Sid Harvey steps up, the right fielder. 0 for 2 on the day with the ground out and a strikeout. Jarvis comes set, now delivers. Off-speed pitch, strike one. Pitch swung on and hit up the middle. It'll get in the center field as Benjamin will come around to score and give the Yellow Jackets 4-3 lead. And that'll bring up Sanderson. 1 for 2 on the day with a single. His last time up, flew out his first at bat in the second. Swings and hits that one to right field. That'll drop in for a hit. Stuart Brown came on last half inning on defense. Get his first plate appearance this afternoon. First pitch to him is in there, called strike one. It's Randolph-Macon taking the lead back here on a single by Sid Harvey. The one pitch swung on a miss for strike two. Two offering swung on and fouled off. Good two pitches outside, ball one. Jarvis ahead, 1-2, two away, top of the sixth. One run across for the Yellow Jackets. And just fought off there by Brown. Keep the count at 1-2. Jarvis comes set. Pitch outside, and the count evens up at 2-2. Two pitch swung on and hit towards second. Nice play made by Keller for the third out. Not before the Yellow Jackets get one. They lead it 4-3, headed to the bottom of the sixth. back now, bottom of the sixth. Randolph-Macon leading 4-3. Got a run in the top half of the inning, and Derek Neese leading things off for the Eagles. First pitch from Phillips. In there, strike one. Neese 1-for-2 with a single and a ground out. That is Truslow behind him. Oh, one pitch swung on and fouled into the bullpen area for Randolph-Macon. Strike two. A two pitch breaking ball swung on and missed. Strike three. One away here in the sixth, and Tyler Truslow steps up to the plate. Truslow 0-for-2, ground out, and a fly out. So the first pitch to him is in there, ball one. One out pitch inside, ball two. Two out pitch taken, strike one. Kyler Madison on deck for the Eagles. As this 2-1 pitch swung on and chopped the third. Third up with it, and in time to first for out number two. So two up, two down here to start the sixth for the Eagles, and Kyler Madison comes to the plate. Madison has two walks in both plate appearances here today. As he watches strike one. The 0-1 to Madison on the way. Swung on and missed. Falls behind 0-2. As Madison thought about swinging, but holds up in time. It's 1-2. To Madison in there, called strike three. So the Eagles are sat down in order in the sixth, heading to the top of the seventh. Eagles trailing 4-3.
Hey, I got you one. Mike, got you one.
Back now, top of the seventh. Nick McIntyre on the mound for the Eagles. Takes over for Jarvis as the Miners watches ball one. Pitch the Miners in there, strike one. Yellow Jackets lead it 4-3. Got the go-ahead run in the top half of the sixth. The 1-1 pitch, breaking ball low, ball two. Yellow Jackets have mustered 9 hits so far here today. Only have 4 runs to show for it as Miners knocks that one in the opposite field for a base hit. As Keeler will step up here after a leadoff single by Miners. McIntyre throws over. Miners back plenty of time. First pitch, the Keeler's outside, ball one. One-oh pitch on the way, outside. McIntyre falls behind, 2-0. To a pitch on the way in there called strike one. McIntyre checks over to first, now comes home. Breaking ball in there and evens the count up at 2-2. Milo on deck for Randolph-Macon. Runner goes from first. This ball's in the dirt for ball three. And Miners moves up to second. Full count now to Keeler. As Hott will call for the intentional walk. As they'll put Keeler on first. Set up double play. So that'll bring up Milo as there's action in the Eagle bullpen. Runners on first and second, no outs, top of the seventh.
Thanks, Mike. Yep, first one.
Milo, 1-for-2 on the day. As the Yellow Jackets look to increase their one-run lead. Pitch on the way in there, strike one. McIntyre looks back to second now, throws home. Ball high and away. One count to Milo. Here in the seventh. That swung on and hit in the shallow right field. Nice under it. Makes the grab for the first out.
Big runs there, big runs.
That'll bring up Benjamin with one away. Runners on second and first. So the Yellow Jackets lead at 4-3. Pitch on the way in there, called strike one. Oh, one pitch in the dirt, nice stop by Haught. Keeping the count up at 1-1. Pitch, chop the third, Weaver up with it to third. On the first, and they get the double play. So the Yellow Jackets strand one. As we head to the bottom of the seventh, Yellow Jackets leading 4-3. Back now, bottom of the seventh. New pitcher on for the Yellow Jackets, number 40, Jake Bram. As Kevin Stein steps into the box, leadoff here for the Eagles. 9-1-2 due up. First pitch in there, strike one. Breaking ball in there, and he works ahead 0-2. Pitch misses the corner, ball one. Eagles trailing 4-3, bottom of the seventh. Breaking ball swung on and hit in the left field for a base hit. So Stein aboard with a leadoff single, and that'll bring up Burns. Burns 0-2 on the day in the leadoff spot. It's the top three hitters for the Eagles, Burns, Weaver, and Haught. Held without a hit. Bram will throw over. Keep Stein close. Pitch on the way, up high, ball one.
Here
Abraham, the right-handed junior, stands in there at 6'6", 240 from Pasadena, Maryland. This pitch as Burns shows bump, but pulls back in time for ball two. Burns bunts that one, pops it up. Diving play and a catch made by Keeler for out number one. Keeler's jumped out of his crouch position and made a diving grab on that Burns bunt attempt that's popped up into the air for the first out. That'll bring up Thomas Weaver. Weaver up with one out and Stein on first. Throw over there. Stein back in time. First pitch to Weaver, swung on and hit to short. He's up with it the second, the first in time. And Weaver hits into the 6-4-3 double play. So that's all for the Eagles in the seventh. We'll head to the top half of the eighth. Yellow Jackets still leading 4-3. And we're back top of the eighth. Yellow Jackets leading 4-3. First pitch to Milton Berger in there, ball one. Bernie Mayflower on the mound now for the Eagles. Right-handed sophomore out of Leesburg, Virginia. As that 1-0 pitch run low for ball two. To a pitch cross, strike one. Milton Berger 0 for 2 on the day, and he sees that one go in for called, strike two. That one runs low. Count runs full, 3-2. Eagles with a short turnaround play at Southern Virginia tomorrow at 3 o'clock. As that one's struck foul. Eagles just 2 dates left to play. So they go to Southern Virginia tomorrow and close the season with a doubleheader against Marymount here on Saturday, as that one is in there for ball four. So the leadoff man aboard with a walk. As that brings up Blake Sadoff. Sadoff 1-for-3 on the day, getting in the 7-hole for the Yellow Jackets. Bunt attempt is hit foul. Strike one.
Easy game. Simplify it.
Oh, 1 pitch to Sadoff. Mayflower comes set. Now throw over to first. Other Eagles action going on right now. Mary Washington Women's Tennis up 3-0 after doubles at St. Mary's today. As that bunt is laid down, hot up with it. Throw on to first is in time. As Milton Berger moves up to second on the sacrifice bunt. Sid Harvey up now. Harvey 1-for-3 on the day. Milton Berger on second, 1 away, top of the 8th.
Another outfielder!
Got it. 24, Dylan, thank you.
As there's a pinch runner at second. First pitch, it's in there, ball one. Runner leads away from second, Mayflower set. Delivery home, swung on and belted down the line, but just foul, as runner didn't hear the foul call as he came all the way home. It's number 24, Lonnie Dillard. Dillard, a freshman from Locust Grove, Virginia. Coming on to pinch run in place of Milton Berger. One count to Harvey, runner on second. Ball swung on a hit. It'll get down to right field. Nice up with it as they'll hold Dillard up at third. And it'll be a one-out single. It'll bring up Christian Sanderson. Sanderson 2-for-3 on the day. He's been dialed in here with a pair of singles. Now runners on the corner with only one away as Randolph-Macon looks to add on to their one-run lead. 11 hits for the Yellow Jackets on the day, but only 4 runs to show for it. So they've stranded 7. First pitch, breaking ball, strike one. Oh, and pitch. Called strike two, and Mayflower ahead now 0-2 on Sanderson. Misses low. Count now 1-2. One-two pitch swung on and hit to right. Nice grabs it. Dillard tags up from third and will score. Given the Yellow Jackets now a 5-3 advantage.
Now that third baseman Stuart Brown.
Leadoff man Stuart Brown steps into the box 0-1. Grounded out, his only plate appearance came on in the sixth inning. First pitch to him inside, ball one. No pitch now to Brown. Just misses the outside corner, ball two. Over yet first, two away, top of the eighth. Pitch. Swung on and hit into the hole in center. Harvey around second, now will hold up. As that'll be hit number 12 for the Yellow Jackets on the day. As Nate Miners will step into the boxes. Coach Reiser will make a call. The bullpen will have a pitching change. Number 15, Paul McClure, right-handed freshman from Alexandria, come on in relief of Mayflower.
Attention now, this is number 15, Paul McClure.
So McClure will come in for Mayflower. We're back now. Paul McClure on the mound, taking over for Bernie Mayflower. As Nate Miners step in with two outs. Runners on first and second. One across already here for the Yellow Jackets. Now they lead it 5-3. First pitch in there, strike one. One to Miners, swung on and hit to short. Stein up with it, on to second. And that'll do it. The Yellow Jackets in the eighth. They get one run as now they lead it 5-3 as we head to the bottom of the eighth. As we're back, bottom of the eighth here, John O'Hott leading things off for the Eagles. Eagles trail at 5-3. It's Randolph-Macon getting another run in the top half of the eighth. Hott 0-3 on the day as he watches ball one in the dirt. Hott, Keller, and Sink do up. And the Eagle half. As he watches that one fall, ball two. Two-one pitch in there, strike one. Pitch chopped towards short. Throw on to first, not in time. Is Hott on board with a leadoff single. As Hott was picking him up and putting him down the first baseline to beat out that throw. That'll bring up James Keller. Keller 2-for-3 on the day. The cleanup spot. First pitch to Keller is in there, strike one. In the dirt, and Hott will stay at first.
One more. Hey, you got a red, so you got it. Come on. Talk in the middle.
1-1, swung on and fouled off the right side. Now 1-2. No outs, bottom half of the eighth. Eagles trail it 5-3. Hott on first after a leadoff single. Come on, 1-2 just misses. The count evens up at 2-2. Two pitch, swung on and missed. First out of the inning. And that'll bring up Sink. 1-2 on the day. And one away here in the eighth. First pitch to James. In there, called strike. One taken up high, ball one. One pitch is outside. Sink works ahead, 2-1. Sink chops that one to second. Hot will get caught in the rundown for out number two. That'll bring up Nice, 1-2 on the day. So there's two outs now here in the eighth. Eagles trail at 5-3. Throw over. First pitch hit and run on. Nice hits it to short. Nice play there. Throw on to first in time, and the inning is over. So we head to the final inning. Yellow Jackets lead at 5-3. Back about to start top of the ninth. Yellow Jackets lead at 5-3.
Spinning off the catcher, Mitch Keeler.
And Mitch Keeler will lead things off here for Randolph-Macon. First pitch swinging, hits at the center. Sink under it. And quickly there's one away. Nick Milo steps up with one away. Top of the ninth, McClure on the mound for the Eagles. Took over last inning. breaking ball in there, strike one. Oh, one pitch in there, and Clark quickly ahead 0-2. Milo couldn't hold up his swing, and now there's two away. So Benjamin up now, two away. And that one in there, ball one. Swung on and hit the left field. That'll get down for a base hit. 13th of the game. And that'll bring up Jordan Schmier. First pitch to Schmier in there, strike one. Schmier came on last inning to play second base for the Yellow Jackets. Yeah, he pops that one up into shallow center. Three converge and Sink comes out with it for the final out. So the Eagles head to the bottom of the ninth, final at bats, trailing 5-3. Back now, last half of the ninth, final at bats for the Eagles. Brendan Jones pinch hitting here, lead off the ninth. Number 38, Glenn McLaughlin on the bump for the Jackets. First pitch to Jones in there, strike one. Pitch. Misses the corner, even up a 1-1. One pitch swung on, hit foul down the right side. Jones falls behind 1-2. Count swung on and a soft liner. Caught there by Schmier at second for the first out. So Connor Finnerty will come on now to pinch hit. Finnerty, a senior from Fairfax, Virginia. First pitch to him in there, strike one. Finnerty takes that pitch to second, Schmier up with it. On a first in time for the second out. So the Eagles down to their last chance here with Kevin Stein. Eagles trailing 5-3. Randolph-Macon scored the last two runs here of this ball game to take the lead. First pitch to Stein, swung on and missed, strike one. The one offering swung on and hit. Knocked down there at first. The race is on. And Stein will win the foot race and be aboard with the two-out hit. That'll bring up Brian Burns. Here two away, representing the tying run. First pitch to Burns, called strike one. Oh, 1 delivery in the dirt. Stein on first. Two away here, bottom of the ninth. Burns swings and hits that one to short. On to second, and that's the ball game. Randolph-Macon wins 5-3 on 13 hits, 2 errors. The Eagles had 3 runs on 7 hits and 2 errors. The Eagles are back in action tomorrow as they travel to Southern Virginia. They close out the season at home against Marymount for a doubleheader starting at 1 on Saturday. Hope you enjoyed today's broadcast. Join us for every broadcast at umweagles.com/live. I said, hey.